Automotive is kind of that field that my grandparents worked on, my dad works on, and I've kind of spent time around. So I've kind of developed that relationship with cars and that kind of feeling that I enjoy working around them, I enjoy working with them. The opportunity for me to stay here in town, for me to be able to stay with my family, but at the same time receive a high quality of education is something that I couldn't pass up. We've been doing things on brakes, we've moved to engines, we've moved to machining, and currently right now we're kind of finishing up our electrical class. It's a really nice way to develop an all-around skill set.
I chose the automotive program at Chemeketa because I have a passion for cars, fixing them and diagnosing them. Working on old cars, there's more of a connection for me. New cars don't have as much personality in my opinion. Feel really welcomed and included. Everybody treats me with respect, all the way from the professors to the students. I would say it's one of the most inclusive and welcoming places that I've ever been to. I really like it.
I went through a couple different schools, seeing what they had to offer, but this one was definitely kind of more in the ballpark for me. I heard just great news about it. I like the more hands-on live work stuff that I'm like, you know, you're able to work on your own vehicles and stuff like that. Coming into the program, I couldn't really tell the difference between like a camshaft and a crankshaft, you know. Knew nothing about, you know, the inside of an engine or how they worked really. And I can confidently say now that I've known way more than what I would have learned anywhere else.